Pokemon the Sneaky Team.
And CJ from Partially Predictable's Critics Corner.
You know what's just incredible?
Magic cards?
You know magic?
No.
Hmm.
Anywho, have you heard this new band?
What, you mean the Fratellis?
Yeah, they're this awesome British indie alternative band that is just simply amazing.
Hmm. We'll have to check them out.
You betcha, on YouTube and MySpace.
Don't forget to tune in this weekend
when Nikki T and I interview fans outside the Escondido Signature Theater.
Before and after the show, the Twilight premiere is tomorrow night, where hundreds of people will be waiting in line counting down the seconds till midnight.
Danny D will be giving us a follow-up interview after the premiere show in Texas.
So make sure you keep your eyes out for the big review.
And subscribe to our channel. You can even add us on MySpace.
That's right. There's a link. It's a link on our channel.
So don't forget.
And keep moving forward.
Shoutouts to the Devin and Maggie Show and Varsity Fan Club.
And TJ and Sarah and
the Fratellis.
And Ryan Russell, who's the most amazing photographer ever.
That's right, peoples. Subscribe to our channel.
Or their payment will be death.
I don't like death. Death scares me.
What?
There will be no more cookies.
No, not the cookies.
Hello.
I am a drunk man on the Devin and Maggie Show. But I have no blue shorts.